Have you ever experienced a broken screw in one of your products? Unexpected failures of fasteners cause damages and high costs. One of the reasons could be hydrogen embrittlement. Hydrogen embrittlement, also known as hydrogen attack, is a process whereby metal becomes brittle or fractures due to the exposure and diffusion of hydrogen through the metal. Hydrogen embrittlement is a serious matter that mechanically degrades a range of different structural materials. Hydrogen embrittlement can be divided into two types. Environmental hydrogen embrittlement, where failure is due to the supply of hydrogen from the environment, normally through corrosion. Internal hydrogen embrittlement, where failure is due to the supply of hydrogen during manufacturing. For example, the cleaning and plating processes. Hydrogen embrittlement of fasteners is typically associated with carbon and alloy steels, but also other metals and alloys can be affected. For the fastener, the hardness is an essential parameter. The failure of a fastener caused by hydrogen embrittlement is a delayed and brittle fracture and occurs only after installation for fasteners is exposed to tensile stresses. Selecting an appropriate surface treatment that does not generate hydrogen during the plating process avoids the internal type. For more information, please download your full white paper for free on www.bossard.com.